Hello there. How are you doing today? Wonderful, wonderful. Well, I'm glad to hear. Are you finding everything all right? Is there anything I can help you with? Anything in particular that you're looking for? Specific genre? Specific author? Specific book? Okay. I'm not sure we do have this Star Wars set. I don't know if we have the guides that you're looking for though. I know the books that you mean. I used to have them myself. Tell you what, if you don't mind taking a little bit of time to allow me to look it up on my computer, and we can see if it's in our inventory somewhere, or if it's in our back room, or if we have to order it. Do you have some time to spare? Great. Let me look at it. They've actually been discontinued with manufacturing, but we still might have some, in our inventory somewhere. See anything popping up, at least for that one. What's the name of the other one that you're looking for? Okay. Yeah, I know it's by the same author. Okay. Once I typed that book in, they all popped up. So which ones are you looking for again? Okay, that one's right here. That one. Yep, right there. And that one. We have all three. Unfortunately, we don't have them in stock here at the store. I'd have to order them for you. Now, I can either have them shipped to your address, or I can have them shipped here to the store and then notify you when they're available for pickup. Okay, just ship them to you. Okay, so let's add these three to cart. Okay, now I'm gonna need to get just a little bit of information from you. Okay, gotta get your first and last name, please. A code as well. Okay. All right. Okay. And are you going to be paying with cash? Receive your books in about 4 to 5 business days. Shipped straight to your house. Is there anything else that I can help you with? Can I interest you in some of our specials that we have today? Okay. Well, since you're a Star Wars fan, have you ever seen this set? As a set, comes in this box right here. It's really, really neat. On the back, it has the Imperial logo. It's kind of three-dimensional, if you will. And it has like a metallic appearance to it. It's really neat. And then right here, you'll see it has a list of all the books that it comes with. And comes with The Jedi Path, Book of the Sith, the Bounty Hunter Code and the Imperial Handbook. And then on the front of the box, same design, but it's the Jedi logo. It's really cool. But this here's the collector's box. Now, the books themselves are quite fascinating as well. The way these are designed and written is like they are actual guides or handbooks for the issue they're representing. Kind of like the guides that you were just ordering. But, let me show you. So, this is the Jedi path. Okay? But here it has a letter apparently written by Luke Skywalker. Then, just go through the pages and it pretty much tells you how to be a Jedi. If you look here, the pages are kind of like an old notebook, real rugged and cut raw. But it's a really neat book. That's that one. And then we have the Book of the Sith. Same thing. Written out like a manual or a handbook. Now, take this for instance. Each recovered text has its own texture and size. We'll never know what the complete books look like. These pages are all that remains. Signed, Luke. So, it's really neat how all these books are kind of interconnected and kind of, follows the universe of Star Wars. Really neat. And then of course we have the Imperial Handbook. Same thing. Just reads out like employee handbook. like you just signed up for the Imperial Army. And all these books have really beautiful artwork or illustrations in them. Very well detailed. For the Imperial Army, then this is your book to read. And again, with the pages, it has the wall cut pages. If you look here, see? Makes it look like it's old, worn, yeah, like a journal type. It's really neat. It's a very nice set. And now I am, but I'm not trying to sell this off to you. As a fellow Star Wars fan, I have to suggest that the guides that you just ordered, these would go really, really good with that set. They would just complement that set and each other so well. You'd practically have the whole Star Wars universe in the palm of your hand. The set is selling right now for $49.95. These here? Yes, this is the, this is last week's featured collection. The Max Brooks Zombie World books. We have the whole set available. Including the Zombie Survival Guide card deck. It has it's almost the actual book. It's the entire book put onto flashcards. That's the best way I can explain it. Let me open these up and I'll show you. See? It's the entire book, but on a flashcard. It's really neat. We have the Zombie Survival Guide book, as well as Closure Limited and Other Zombie Tales. This here's the newest book by Max Brooks in the zombie category. We also have World War Z by Max Brooks. And this is a really neat book. This is the Zombie Survival Guide, Recorded Attacks. This is actually a comic book, as you can see. Very well detailed and very graphic, but the illustrations are amazing. As are the stories. And then the newest book by Max Brooks. Evolution. Very interesting read. I've read it myself. It's not his normal zombie type book. This one is actually about Bigfoot, Sasquatch, Yeti, whatever you want to call it, or her. But listen. The number one best-selling author of World War Z takes on the Bigfoot legend with a tale that blurs the lines between human and beast and asks what we are capable of in the face of the unimaginable. Very, very, very worth it. Worth the time to read this. I'm about halfway through this book, and I've been on the edge of my seat the whole time. We do have some other zombie-related books. I don't know if you are interested in the game Resident Evil or the movies, but we have all the S.D. Perry novels. So, if you're a big game fan, we have the whole set. As well as some Jurassic Park books by Michael Crichton, Tomb Raider, and Uncharted. So, but you know, please feel free to browse and look around. We have so many books available that I think would definitely pique your interest at some point. So, with that said, can I interest you in the Star Wars set? Not today. Okay. I'll take your word on that. I'll see you next week. I'll have it here for you. Trust me. You will not want to miss the opportunity to add it to your collection. Okay. Alright, well, thank you for shopping with us. I hope you enjoy your books that you ordered. Can't wait to see you next week. And I hope you have a great day. Oh, thank you. I will too. Oh, my name is Lloyd, by the way. Oh, nice to meet you. It's always great to see another sci-fi fan. Alright, you have yourself a great day. And please feel free to grab yourself a cup of coffee or a donut on the way out. And today's free donut day. And free coffee.